So I've had a real portfolio of a career to date. So it's been a real mix of different things, from these sailing projects and experiences to a startup to writing my second book recently and now just starting out in a career in consulting. When I finished my undergrad, I knew I wanted to keep studying. I wasn't entirely sure what I wanted to study, but I knew that I wanted it to be something that was going to be relevant to me throughout my entire career, which was probably going to change a lot. So I loved the idea of an MBA because it was going to give me a taste of a lot of different things and really broaden my skill set. When I was looking at options, I chose AIM mainly because they gave me this really flexible approach to studying. So I was able to come and do as many classes as I could in person, and then I was also able to take on some of the online subjects to keep the study moving forward. I particularly loved the facilitators who just really had this passion for teaching as well. There's nothing like a teacher who, you know, really enjoys sharing their experiences with their students. There's something a little bit inspiring about that, and it makes study all the easier. One of the things I enjoyed most was seeing the journey the other students were going through. So they were talking about these real problems they were having in their work lives and their business lives and sharing that experience. So I felt like I was sort of on that journey with a number of them and really learning from their experience secondhand. There's no denying that the assessments were a lot of work, but the whole way through them, although they were daunting, I did feel pretty in control. I knew I had the support there. And the feedback I got the whole way through was really helpful. It just sort of built, from one assignment to the next, and I knew I was improving throughout the different units I was studying. For anyone who's thinking of studying an MBA, you have to take it pretty seriously. You have to think about that time commitment. But really, I think it comes down to the fact that if you're somebody who loves learning, you're going to love this. You're going to really enjoy the challenge of it. You know, there's nothing like the reward, I suppose, that comes from being challenged.